Okay, that was an ST40-2W5252 YCAB pulling a short train, so I hope you enjoy the video. But it's also made by Intermountain. Alright, take care. Bye.